I don't think I'll have time to fit in a third run. I'll go for a second run, take a shower, and then if they're VCing, I might do the no promotion or reclass playthrough. If they're not, if they're not in VC, I'll probably just take a shower and go to bed. But I do want to finish no promotion or reclass. Will, because he's cringe and smelly. Two and a half seconds down the drain to jack shit. That's very funny. Because I timed my boop like a 0.1 early, so I lost 2.5 seconds. It's really funny. Dude, rip my chance of ever getting a fucking 38, dude. If Law can get it, why can't I? What a fucking joke, dude. GG easy.
Stand still. Do not think about avoiding perils. Punk.
should have been. Still somehow ahead of PB, so that's something, I guess. Crom Robin is poor. Not horrible. I'm gonna be behind. It's gonna be like a 4x. Four. I've gone 4-4 twice in a row, dude. I've gone 4-4 twice in a fucking row. did not feel like. You've got to be fucking kidding me, dude. One, two. Or was that a 2-2? That was either 1-2 or 2-2. I forget. Wait, that was 2-2. I'm going to be behind. Unless I get a really good picture perfect, I don't think this is going to be ahead after. Assuming I get a good toe in gallery. If I play toe and gallery somewhat well, I'll be ahead. Keyword is somewhat well. Because knowing me, that's nigh impossible. Shit entrance. All right. Focus. Assuming nothing goes wrong, it could probably be 37 BPT into Golden Vault. I don't feel like doing the math, but I'm going to say gold is impossible. Holy shit, that was really good. Okay. I don't think it's gonna gold. Okay. Don't freak out. I would say I shouldn't freak out till end of Mafia 2, because you know how fucking Golden Ball goes. I don't think I've ever gone. Can't remember the last time I actually got a good Golden Ball in a run. To the knowledge of the dark. <It's ready. Bruh. Will finally notice me. Okay. Next game. That was bad. At least I'm 37 BPT into Golden Vault, but I'm probably gonna lose that. Dude, I had such a good golden boy choked. I choked because I had such a good golden vault. Probably shouldn't check that. Oh, I golded that. I didn't even think that was that good of a sewers. To be completely honest, I thought that was like mediocre. Okay, not a horrible heating up. I definitely choked at the end, but to be fair, I'm pretty sure doing that's better than not having that safe spot there. Alright. Just played the rest of the game well. Damn it. That was really bad CTR. If I failed one of those final dive boosts, I would have lost a run. All right. Lab, Nyox has to go well. I'm way too nervous, dude. I am way too nervous for this. Maybe everything will be fine if I get Boop Station. Because right now I'm stressing out. Shit. Oh my god. Recovered. All right. Come on, Yakuza, don't fuck me over. Okay. Calm down. Calm down, please. Can't be having these nerves on 38 pace. Come on, dude. Come on. Dude, why can't I get on top of there anymore? Okay. No, dude. I have 8 seconds to spare. We'll say royally fuck up finale. This is at least a PB, but. Well. That sucks.
Beat it, kid.
He's just...
bitch. Is that it? I don't think it's it.
Looks like solid gold versions of the things I like. Sweet life looks like I could rule the world cause I make my own price. Sweet life looks like I'll show up anywhere, I don't need no invite. It seems nice to live the sweet life. The sweet life, I'll live the sweet life. Private jets taking trips overseas. Nice expensive whips you won't see on the streets. Filled up arena, sold out every seat. High-rise apartment, penthouse looking clean. Gated mansion, backyard, trampoline. And some pretty broads in a black limousine. Picture perfect smile with the diamonds in the teeth. Walking all the miles with designer on the feet. It's a dream I can see with my eyes. Every single day moving closer to the prize. Man, I swear by the stars in the skies, I'll build my own wings, teach myself how to fly. The sweet life looks like solid gold versions of the things I like. Sweet life looks like I can rule the world cause I make my own price. Looks like I'll show up anywhere, I don't need no invite. It seems nice to live the sweet life. The sweet life, I'll live the sweet life. NBA Finals Game 7 courtside. Expensive Gucci shades, but I'm chilling inside. Dodging paparazzi, I might wear a disguise. Haters everywhere, like I'm sick of this guy. I'll wear anything and they'll think the fit fly. I'll wear 7 rings just to see the fist shine. Dinner up at Nobu just to see the fish fry. Saying that I'll show you when my time just arrives. It's a dream I can see with my eyes. They don't believe in me, I said I'ma shine. Man, I swear by the stars in the skies, there's no better feeling than to make a pig fly. The sweet life looks like solid gold versions of the things I like. Sweet life looks like I can rule the world cause I make my own price. Sweet life looks like I'll show up anywhere, I don't need no invite. It seems nice to live the sweet life. the sweet life. I live the sweet life.
By having a half decent. I don't think that was a barely, dude. Fucking Yakuza. And of course, the one goddamn level in Yakuza I fuck up is the one that's actually so fucking easy. I don't even want to submit this, dude. I don't even want to submit this. I legit don't want to submit this.